Hello students, today I am going to show you how to make a sand painting with sand. For this I am using sand, okay, raw sand and glue, liquid glue, brush and a paper. Okay, first you have to draw your image, okay, and then you have to apply glue and then sand. Okay, here I am try to draw a Ganesh, okay, Lord Ganesha. Okay, let's start to draw. Okay, now this drawing is complete. Now I'm applying glue. Okay, so you just apply glue very first. Okay, just apply glue on your drawing. You can take any type of Ganesh image, any other image also you can try. It is very easy and simple process. Applying glue is almost finished. Okay. You can see the little bit of space will already dry. So again I am applying some glue. That's why I am saying you have to apply glue very first manner. Okay, otherwise your glue will dry. Little bit decoration. Now I'm applying sand thoroughly on glue. Yes, all over the glue you just apply sand. If you want, then can use color sand. Now you cannot see the image. Okay, now very smoothly and clean out the sand and automatically you can got the image. Okay, now you can see the image. Okay, in this way you just practice and you can decorate this image in your house, anywhere, just frame it and then decorate it. Let's try. Thank you.